Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new here, I'm so glad to have you. I do know that this is a day late, but I wanted to take a moment to thank all those who have served, both past and present. I wanted to say thank you to the brave souls who have given their all so that we could have the freedoms that we share, and sadly so many take for granted. I have many family members who have fought. Both my father-in-law and my grandfather bravely fought in World War II. In fact, my grandfather flew twice on D-Day, and he was aboard the second plane in the initial mission. Living in close proximity to Fort Leavenworth, Kansas, my family has developed many relationships with people that have served both here and abroad. Some have come home, but sadly some have not. I have many friends who continue to defend us even today, and I worry every time I hear of a deployment because I know that anything can happen. I value Labor Day each year because it represents so many people that I know today. But Memorial Day holds so much significance to me because it represents those who have gone before us and the sacrifices that they have made for people they didn't even know. Please, just a gentle reminder, these holidays aren't just a day off or having a fun barbecue with family and friends. They are a day of thanks and remembrance. Thank you to all who served.